that he had no connections to the murders that have plagued the eastern part of the state since last June. The search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria... The others are okay.
Get out of here. Like this much quiet. Do it. Okay. That might help.